Hello, my dear children. Welcome back to your math class. I hope that you all are going on well. Did you understand the previous class activities very well? Okay, very good. Let's start our today's class. Let's do the first question. For a marriage party, 4 liters and 500 milliliters of milk was bought for tea and 15 liters and 500 milliliters for making payasam. How much milk was bought in all? If the price of milk is 36 rupees a liter, how much money was spent for the milk? Children, how much milk was bought for tea? Yes, 4 liters and 500 milliliters. So, quantity of milk bought for tea equals 4 liters, 500 milliliters. How much milk was bought for making payasam? Yes, 15 liters and 500 milliliters. So, quantity of milk bought for making payasam equals 15 liters, 500 milliliters. How much milk was bought in all? That means, we have to find out the total quantity of milk. Total quantity of milk equals 15 liters, 500 milliliters plus 4 liters, 500 milliliters. To calculate this, arrange liter and milliliter as shown here, then write 15 below the liter and 500 below the milliliter, then write 4 below the liter and 500 below the milliliter, then add together. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 5, 10. Write 0. 1 carry over. 5 plus 4, 9. Plus 1, 10. Write 0. 1 carry over. 1 plus 1, 2. So, total quantity of milk equals 20 liters. Children, listen to the last part of the question. If the price of milk is 36 rupees a liter, how much money was spent for milk? What is the price of 1 liter of milk? Yes, 36 rupees. So, price of 1 liter of milk equals 36 rupees. You know that total they bought 20 liters of milk. So, we have to find out the price of 20 liters of milk. Price of 1 liter of milk is 36 rupees. So, price of 20 liters of milk is 20 times 36. First multiply 36 and 2, that is 36 into 2. 2 into 6, 12. Write 2, 1 carry over. 2 into 3, 6 plus this one, 7. Then put this 0 to right of the number 72. So, price of 20 liters of milk equals 720 rupees. See the next question. At Achu's home, cows are milked in the morning and evening. 8 liters of milk is got in the morning, of which 6 liters and 700 milliliters is sold. 5 liters is got in the evening, of which 3 liters and 800 milliliters is sold. How much milk is sold each day? The wages for milking is 6 rupees a liter. How much is spent each day on wages? How much milk is sold in one day? Children, how much milk is got in the morning? Yes, 8 liters. How much milk is got in the evening? 5 liters. First, we have to find out the total quantity of milk got each day. To find out the total quantity of milk, add 8 liters and 5 liters together. That is, total quantity of milk got each day equals 8 liters plus 5 liters equals 13 liters. Next, we have to find out the wages for milking. What do you mean by wages? Wages means payment for work. Here, the wages for milking is 6 rupees a liter. That is, wages for milking 1 liter of milk equals 6 rupees. Here, they got 13 liters of milk each day. So, we have to find out the wages for milking 13 liters of milk. That is, wages for milking 13 liters of milk equals 13 times 6. That is, 13 into 6. 6 into 3, 18. Write 8, 1 carry over. 6 × 1 = 6 + 1 = 7. So wages for milking 30 liters of milk equals 78 rupees. Next, we have to find out the quantity of milk sold in one day. Children, you know that 8 liters of milk is got in the morning, of which 6 liters and 700 milliliters of milk is sold. So, quantity of milk sold in the morning equals 6 liters 700 milliliters. Next, 5 liters of milk is got in the evening, of which 3 liters and 800 milliliters of milk is sold. So, quantity of milk sold in the evening equals 3 liters 800 milliliters. Next, we have to find out the total quantity of milk sold in one day. To find out that, add quantity of milk sold in the morning and quantity of milk sold in the evening together. That is, total quantity of milk sold in one day equals 6 liters 700 milliliters plus 3 liters 800 milliliters. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 8 plus 7, 15. Write 5. 1 carry over. 6 plus 3, 9. Plus 1, 10. So, total quantity of milk sold in one day equals 10 liters 500 milliliters. See the next activity, selling problem. There was 6 liters and 750 milliliters of coconut oil in the shop. Today, 3 liters and 350 milliliters was sold. How much oil is left? Children, how much coconut oil was there in the shop? Yes, 6 liters and 750 milliliters. So, quantity of coconut oil that was in the shop equals 6 liters 750 milliliters. How much oil was sold today? Yes, 3 liters and 350 milliliters. So, quantity of coconut oil sold today equals 3 liters 350 milliliters. Here, we have to find out the quantity of coconut oil left in the shop. To find out that, subtract each other. So, quantity of coconut oil left equals 6 liters 750 milliliters minus 3 liters 350 milliliters. First, arrange liter and milliliter as shown here. Then write 6 below the liter and 750 below the milliliter. Then write 3 below the liter and 350 below the milliliter. Then subtract 0 minus 0, 0, 5 minus 5, 0, 7 minus 3, 4, 6 minus 3, 3. So, quantity of coconut oil left equals 3 liters 400 milliliters. I hope that you all understood today's class very well. You should do this exercise question in your rough note. Today's class is over. Thank you.